I am standing here with my good friend Ann Lynette with Hill Country Junk. Thank you for coming to the ribbon cutting today. Can you tell us a little bit about Hill Country Junk?
Sure. So the story of Hill Country Junk actually has seeds that were planted in 2016. We had a very unexpected death in the family, and we spent weeks and weeks cleaning out the home. We really wished that we had a junk removal company. And then we've sort of fast-forwarded to another seed that was planted a year later when I personally moved my family to one town over, and we had been in that home for 12 years, and there's a lot of stuff that you accumulate in just a short period of time. And once again, I found myself really wanting a junk removal company. And then in 2019, I had a lot of time to think about some things, and God just kept putting it on my heart to start this junk removal company. And so I came to my husband, and I said, what do you think about this? And he's like, I don't know, it sounds like a pretty good idea. And so we put in motion Hill Country Junk. And the service offerings that we have is that we have what we call our full service, where we send a two-man labor team out to your home, and all you have to do, honestly, is sip some iced tea and point, and they will load it up for you. And pricing is based on how much they load up into that trailer. But we also serve contractors and builders. We also have dumpsters for that purpose. And that's really nice because if you don't need the manpower assistance, you can do it yourself. We specialize in ranch cleanouts. We specialize in folks moving out of their home, moving into their home, needing to declutter, trying to clean up a home from an estate situation. And it's just really worked well. We have my first employee that said yes to Hill Country Junk is Grant Smith. He's been with me since day one. And then my next employee is Will Walker, and he came on board almost a year ago. And then we have William Boop here, who started just in March. And so we are growing. We have more dumpsters coming, more what we call full service trailers coming. So we're definitely expanding. And we're very much looking forward to serving more of the Boerne area.
Well, thank you, and we look forward to having you in our area even more. So can you tell everybody what is the best way to contact you?
Sure. You can go to our website, which is hillcountryjunk.com. All the information is there, including pricing. We have a tab if you're interested in full service removal. We also have a tab for dumpster rental. But you can always contact me at 830-221-6462.
Well, thank you, and welcome to the Boerne Chamber.
Thank you.